was approached by Disney to write a number of songs for an animated feature, The Emperor's New Groove. And I was very excited by that. They've been a part of my life since I am old enough to remember anything about movies. And to be asked to write songs, I was deeply flattered. In the quiet time of evening, when the stars assume their petals. I wrote the beginning song and the end song. They've used some of the themes from those songs in the film. The final song is a buddy song between Pacha and Cusco, my funny friend and me. It's really their story. I quite like buddy songs, although they're not too sentimental. I'm not as clever as I thought I was. I'm not the boy I used to be because you showed me something different. You showed me something new. I always seemed so certain when I was really never sure. It's been a 3-year journey. It's up to the public now. If they like what we've done, then I'm even more happy. Those two funny friends, that's us.
Soundtrack today. Available wherever music is sold from Walt Disney Records.
My client is not a laboratory animal.
Your client wants out of prison, Mr. Tort.
Dr. Pavlov, my client
is cured.
Cruella de Vil has been cured.
I have so much to atone for.
Unfortunately, temptation has a brand new face.
Sleep. What? I'm seeing
spots. Mr. De Vil?
Cruella is...
From Walt Disney Pictures.
I shall wreak my vengeance on the next generation.
Friends of poopies!
Poopies? Poopies.
This time, we need 102.
Get ready. For a brand new tale.
Oswald!
Glenn Close. Disney's 102 Dalmatians. Now on video and Disney DVD.